Thanks! I'll help! Thanks! Yes! Thanks! I'll help! Thanks!
To exploring.
Take them down. Let's fall back. Form, Gale! It's down! Million, let's go!
You got it!
Yeah.
Ah! I'm up! Ha!
I shall go.
Let's go! Get back!
I'm up! Get lasered! We won!
Thank you.
Let's go!
Glad I have you here.
Crap! Shutter!
Hey-ya!
We have the advantage.
Form, damn!
I shall go. Reunite, activate, fire! Now!
An opening! Here I go! Get him, Labby! Go!
It's my turn!
Huh? There's more!
It's my turn! Form, yeah!
Here I go! Yeah!
My turn. Reunite, activate, fire! I shall go.
It's my turn. There.
Gotcha.
Sit.
Here I go.
Now. There.
Let's go.
Woohoo! Yeah!
I'm up. Sit.
My turn. Yeah.
It's my turn. Sit.
All right. Nice work.
Them down! Second form, yeah!
Battle complete. Let's continue.
Sit!
Here I go! Yeah!
My turn.
It's my turn! Hey-ya! Take them down! Sit!
My turn.
Chili!
Let's go!
Crimson Splash!
I shall go. Brianna, activate! Fire! There!
An opening!
It's my turn!
Here I go! Time to vamoose! Here I go!
It's my turn!
I shall go. Charging.
Yeah!
I'll support you.
Thanks!
Let's go!
Yeah!
I'm up! Ha! Got it!
I'll assist.
We did it! Good job, Tilly and Sammy!
Please stop using those names. Treasure located.
Woohoo! There! I'm ready to
my
go!
My turn.
It's my turn!
Let's go! Raging Fire Formation! Second form, Gale!
Woohoo! Lammy Hammer! Cobweb!
My turn. My turn.
I can still fight!
Sit!
Whew. Everyone okay?
Stats updated.
Black Rabbit Altina, model name OZ-74. Commencing operation.
Whoa! Crazy! Yours is just one off mine! Let's do this, Lammy!
Milliam, Altina, I've known you two for a while now. And I think I was always aware of it to some extent.
Huh?
Instructor Irene?
I know both of you came from the mysterious Black Workshop. Then, your memories of your time there were erased, and you were handed over to the Intelligence Division. I also know you somehow have the ability to synchronize with a combat shell.
And that we're technically not human?
Although he did not outright state it, he alluded to it multiple times. Indeed, we are homunculi, artificially created beings.
But biologically speaking, we're pretty much the same as normal humans, you know? But then, that doesn't explain why I haven't grown at all lately.
Agreed. However, I believe I still have the potential to grow taller.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm not gonna lose to you, Pipsqueak.
I've known in the back of my mind for a while, and I've heard things here and there from each of them. The Black Workshop. The group that betrayed the Society and was taken in by him at the end of the Civil War. I tried to investigate it during all the missions the government had me go on, but I always came up empty-handed. These two have had their memories of their time there erased, and even Major Lecter doesn't know anything about it. Why in the world did they create Milliam and Altina?
Hello? Milliam to Reen! Come in, Reen! Come on! What are you zoning out for?
Are you feeling unwell? If so, we should take a short break.
Oh, don't worry. I'm fine. Milliam, Altina, no matter what else happens, you're both still you.
Well, yeah, duh. But thanks.
I didn't say anything you need to thank me for.
If we loiter here too much longer, it will affect the test results. If there are no problems, let us continue onward.
Yeah, you're right.
Alrighty then, let's go, go, go!
Turn.
I shall go.
I'm up. Take this.
My turn. Yeah. Battle complete. Let's continue.
Here I go. Yeah. I'm ready to
now.
Go.
I'm up.
it back!
Woohoo! Ha!
My turn. I shall go. There!
I'm up! Ha!
I'm up!
All right, nice work.
Begin combat.
It's my turn.
Sit.
My blade, calm as still water.
Now.
All right, nice work.
How does it feel to be awake, Milliam O'Ryan? I welcome you as the newest member of the Ironbloods. Your first task will be to learn from the others.
To attack.
Crimson Splash!
My turn. Rionite, activate. Fire. Now.
An opening! Here I go!
Let's go!
Crimson Slash!
Now. There. Now.
An opening!
Let's go!
It's down!
I'll assist.
Here I go! There!
Let's go! Ha!
Now. Yeah. There.
An opening!
I'll finish it. Was my support helpful?
Yeah, thanks as always.
You're almost there, everyone!
Huh? What's wrong, Professor?
Nothing. Just concentrate on the trial.
What's going on?
This one's strong! Be careful! I'm up!
I shall go. Search mode activate. Scan complete.
Let's go! Let's go! Raging fire formation! Let's go! Ha! It's down!
An opening!
My blade, calm as still water. Now!
I shall go.
Form up!
Iron Will formation!
I shall go. I'll support Arjun Hero.
Thanks!
It's my turn!
Woohoo! Light decoration!
It's my turn! Sit!
My turn. Just activate.
Yes! Thanks!
I'm up!
I shall go. Charging.
Let's go. Sit. It's down.
An opening.
Now.
I'm up! Sit! It's down!
An opening!
My turn.
Woohoo! Light decoration!
My turn. Charging.
I'm up! Sit! It's down!
An opening! Here I go! There!
My turn. Yeah! Now, transform! Sync complete. Go, Arcadius gear! Ready, launch! Brianna, open fire! Exterminating target!
It's my turn! Let's go!
Ha-ha!
blade, calm as still water. Now! Seventh slash, fallen leaves!
I shall go.
Form up! Iron Will formation!
Now. I shall go. There.
It's my turn. Sit.
Here I go.
All right, got it!
Whoopee!
Stats updated. Now. Danger level high. Yeah!
Woohoo! Ha!
It's my turn! Sit! It's down!
An opening!
My turn. Battle complete. Let's continue. Now.
Let's go!
Hey there, guys.
I'll catch you two on the flip side. Keep an eye on Reen for me, Tilly. You too, Reen. Take good care of Tilly for me.
I don't need to be reminded. I've already accepted this mission.
I'm sure it'll get tough, but do your best out there, Milliam.
You betcha!
Well then, see you around.
Yeah, it's a promise. There they go. It's suddenly much quieter around here with Milliam gone. Tina? Something wrong?
She and I, are we truly the same? My model number is higher, so I know my base specs should be superior to hers. Yet she's so...
Altina. What are you worried about? Milliam is Milliam, and you're you. I know you'll find it someday. A path you can follow. One that lets you be yourself.
Me be myself? Today is just full of difficult problems.
Listeners, it's 9 p.m. on April 16th, and you're listening to Radio Trista. Hey there, everyone. It's been a year and a half, but man, it feels more like three. Tonight is the long-awaited return of the hit radio show, Aubin Time. But I'm sure among all you cheering longtime fans, there are a number of first-time listeners, so allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Misty, and I'll be your host. Due to some unfortunate circumstances, Aubin Time went on an abrupt hiatus without so much as a proper farewell. But tonight, we're happy to announce we're finally back, thanks in no small part to the fervent demands of our adoring fans. Though I guess by now, our original batch of young listeners have graduated and joined the workforce, huh? It's my hope that everyone out there can enjoy the reborn Aubin Time. Whether you're a day one devotee or a fresh-faced fan, welcome. smack dab in the middle of April, and the Lino flowers are in full bloom. Though I'm sorry to say my new recording studio doesn't have nearly as many as the old one. Nevertheless, spring remains a season for new encounters and nostalgic reunions both. I'm sure you're all busy with your new lives, but I hope you take the time to stop and watch these beautiful white flowers dance through the air. Anyhow, I'd like to commemorate our return to the airwaves by reading some of the letters we've received from you listeners. Our first one is from Miss Old Bookstore in St. Arc.
Thank you.